Hello, good evening. Welcome for being with us today for this new session of Axel Tech On Air. Today I'm very excited to be here in order to explain to you what's new on our family of audio processors. I'm here today with Mr. Adriano Ronchi. Thank you, Adriano.
Hi, Simona.
Thank you very much for being here. Adriano worked with us as a consultant in the last year with our technical team and the R&D department in order to improve and to reset the firmware, our audio processor. Adriano today will explain to us what's new, what he worked on during the last year, and how his work is going to affect, in a very positive way, as you will see, your easiness of use of our processors family.
The work I have done in the last year on this processor was to improve, simplify, and renew all the algorithms that are involved in the audio processing. So the processor now have new algorithm, new feature, and an improved easiness of use.
Great. So Mr. Adriano Ronchi, whom he is an expert, a very well-known expert of audio processing in the broadcast field, worked together with our R&D department in order to improve many different levels of this item. First of all, algorithm, then the presets yes. Family. And then, let's say, the easiness of use of the customer.
Yes. Okay. Okay, Simona, we have started to renew all the algorithm, create new controls, new way to interact between each stage of the processing to have a very powerful new processor inside. We have created a new library of preset where every user can start from, easily recognizable with the name and the picture. So
we will check it out later.
We will check it out later, yes. So you can start from them, from that point. And we have three new level of customization for the audio processing. So you can choose the level that is more comfortable for you, and you can start to create your the preset by yourself.
Talking about presets, I believe that the very important thing to explain to our customers would be that we have different levels of use according of the different levels of expertise that the customer may have.
Exactly. So you can start just choosing a preset with the name you like, or trying all the presets and choose the one that is more near to your taste, okay? And then you can start to customize this preset from the first level where you have just the basic controls, okay? And you cannot do very big errors, okay? So
okay.
Big mistakes
yes.
In adjusting your preset. And then when you are a little more expertise, you can go to the second level and then to the expert level that can give you the capability to adjust every single parameters of this new algorithm.
Okay, so we can say that one of the main features of our processors would be to be very flexible.
I mean,
they can be used in a very effective way, both from customers that have a very little level of skills, but also otherwise, people that has a very high level of skills in audio processing can, let's say, get some fun.
Yes. You can have a lot of fun trying to create your own preset and your own sound. You can have a very big palette of sound you can create with this processor and with this new algorithm, from the cleanest one from to a heavy processed one, and I have a lot of fun helping your team in developing this algorithm and use this algorithm to create the sound I
yeah, you like more.
Yes.
Okay. And one other important feature about all the family of audio processing in AxelTech would be the easiness to control it, because all of our items, all of our products, actually at the moment, have a web interface that from which you can control them.
Yes, you can control all the processor via your web interface, where you can check all the parameters, save your preset, modify your presets, and also you can update the processor on remote, okay, mm-hmm. So if the processor is at the transmitter site, you have not to go there and do some stuff. You can just use the web control, the web interface to update and do everything on your audio processor.
That's great. And I would also like to recall to the people that are listening to our meeting today, our web meeting today, that the firmware, the new firmware, is already available. They can download it and update the processors for free. If you have any doubt about this, you can always refer to our support department, so you can write to support@axeltechnology.com. But as Adriano just explained to us, it's a very, very quick and easy thing to do. I would like Adriano now to focus on the different way of use of the processor. So another, let's say, big plus of this family of audio processor is that you can have different uses, okay, and you can even install them in different places.
Yes, you can use this processor as an MPX processor, so you can go with a huge amount of input and output interface you have, because you have an analog input, a digital input, a Dante option, and also you have an MPX over ASAVU output. You have the capability to have a streaming input, and it generates a stream that you can use as a monitor. So you can do everything you want. You can feed this processor with an MPX directly, and decode this MPX and regenerate the MPX. So you can do everything you want with all the input output you have on the processor. So you can use this processor at the studio, at the transmitter site, and you can use it for a lot of feature that every radio station need. So you can use it as a complete processor, as a watchdog, as a side player, because you can also play files directly from the processor, and you can update that file directly from an FTP. There is no limit at what you can do with this processor. And this can generate an FM MPX audio and an HD audio contemporary, and you can align them with a delay line. So you can have, for example, DAB and FM aligned in time. So you can use it where you want and find the use that is more comfortable for your station or for your need.
And in case you have multiple radio stations or multiple sites,
if you need to update all the preset on a number of machines, it's very easy, because you can update the preset on the website and directly update every processor in a minute.
That's great. So since we are mentioning the presets, I would like to ask you to show to our audience some of them, just to give them an idea.
The presets are arranged with a name that maybe is familiar, okay, for you, and also an image. So you can choose between general purpose, the clean presets, the open preset, more compressed presets, the loud presets, and the pop contemporary that is specific for contemporary music. And you can choose each one of these presets, for example, AC Bright, you can choose this and or choose two level of this preset. Start from one of these, and after that you can customize this preset on the three level, the basic level, where you, for example, find just a couple of control for each voice, okay? And you can start from this or go to medium edit, and for example, in the final limiters, you can find more control, or in the advanced, and you have more control, okay? Starting point is the factory preset.
Okay, and normally, since I received this question a lot from our customers, what would be the preset that you would like to suggest to a...
The general purpose.
Okay.
The general purpose is preset that usually is the starting point for from every processor.
Okay.
Because it's good for voice, for music, for both, and for stations that are not involved, for example, in the loudness war, but they want a clean, loud signal.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I got it. We already mentioned that one of the big plus of this family of audio processor would be the flexibility.
Yes.
Okay, the quality that now we reached also by changing the algorithm and everything. So the improvement that the processor by itself now have made. If you had to explain, generally speaking, a person that is not so familiar with this word, what the processor does and what it does at its best, what would you say?
I, for example, love it for the HD streams.
Mm-hmm.
I have found that I can very have exactly the sound I want for the HD streams in the DAB and, for example, for streaming. But also in the FM, it's very competitive with the other processor on the same range of price.
Okay. So, talking about the easiness of use, of course, at the hardware level, we didn't change anything, okay? It is just an improvement on the algorithm and on the firmware, as you very well explained already. But if you have to say to someone that is already using the Falcon X7, for example, what he can now change in his work?
Okay, the first things to do is just don't wait a second to update the firmware, okay? Because you have a complete new audio processor. There is a very, very big difference, and you can find more familiar name on the control, more familiar useness of mm-hmm. the control itself, and a very, very big number of competitive presets.
Okay, so we already mentioned that the family of audio processors at Axeltech has many different uses and many different features, okay? But talking about the applications, so the FM, the HD, etc., if you had to point out one important feature for each of them, which one would they be?
The flexibility to have a lot of standard in his inputs and his outputs. So this processor can be interfaced with every audio chain that you are using now and in the future.
Okay.
So this is something that is very important, because you can add a new transmitter, for example, that accept MPX over AES, and this is ready, or Dante, and this is ready. This is very important. This is a processor that everything that is up to date for his use, and you can use it in every media, so in FM, and it sounds good, in HD it sounds very good, okay, and for television with an embedder, and you can use it for the television purpose, and it also has some presets dedicated to the television.
So, Adriano, according to what we said until now, what I also got is that not only using the processor is going to be easier for our customers, but the experience in using at the final result is going to be different.
Yes,
I would like just to give you a very straight question. Does it sound better now?
This is sound better.
Okay.
A lot.
Okay.
Okay, and you can customize your sound in thousands of ways.
Okay. If you had to say at what level it sounds better now, how would you describe it?
The sound is more open, more powerful, and more calibrated, for example, and it's more customizable.
So okay.
You can obtain the bass, for example, you want very powerful bass with very big impact to a very natural sounding bass, for example, and the same with the high end or for the voice. You can create exactly the sound you want with this audio processor now.
Okay, I think that this is very important, as we already explained that there are different levels of users, of course, of this kind of product, but for higher and people that are more skilled and maybe more used to create their own sound, this is a very important
thing. Yes, they have all the tools they need to create the sound they want.
Okay, that's great. So, thank you again to Mr. Adriano Ronchi for being with us.
Thank you.
Today, not only today, because actually Adriano worked with us all over the last year, and most probably he will continue his work with us. So, thank you very much again, Adriano, for
thank
being with
you,
us
Simona.
And for your brilliant explication. Thank you all for being with us today, and see you very soon. Bye.
Bye.